Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Sorry, I was playing PUBG. I know, right now in India, PUBG fever is back. So, okay, so let me tell you why I'm in the car, first of all. So actually, the most awaited thing for me, because, you know, I'm a motor blogger, so I wanted a HD camera, like action camera for me. So I've ordered it 2 months back, and right now I got it after waiting 2 months. So I went to the courier shop myself, car, to get the product myself, because due to lockdown he told he won't be delivering it to my house. So I had to all the way go drive down to the courier shop and get it. So here is the package. So let me tell you, this is the best budget action camera you can ever buy, with a 4K Ultra HD recording as well as Wi-Fi. So H9R 4K action camera. Wow, looks crazy. So it has a Wi-Fi, 4K Ultra HD, 20 megapixel camera with waterproof up to 30 meters. Okay, that's crazy. Let's open it and see what is there first. So before I show you this, guys, this comes with everything but except one thing. They do not provide you with a memory card, so you have to buy a memory card separately. So see, 32 GB SanDisk, a Class 10 memory card, you need to buy this separately. You won't be provided with this. So if you want to record a video or take photo, you need a memory card of 32 GB or 16 GB, according to your preference. Guys, crazy, isn't it? Looks stunning. Wow, just stunning. Wow, this is the Eken H9R, or Eken, however you pronounce it. 4K Ultra HD power button. This is the button which you use to capture the image or take a video. Then, okay, here is the HDMI port, if you can see. HDMI port. And then this is a charger cable. And then here is the thing where you put a micro SD slot. Put a memory card in this. Buttons for up and down, I think you guys know that. So apart from this, I don't know if I'll be able to show you all the accessories in the car sitting here, sorry, but let me try my best. These are zip wires, I don't know what they gave us actually. Data cable, along with an adapter for charging. Please let me tell you one more thing. With just 3500, apart from this 4K recording and Wi-Fi, you're getting a remote, a wireless remote. Something so cool, you can actually wear this like my watch, you know, wear it in your wrists and then take a photo, take a video, everything in just one single click. Wow, that's amazing. Wireless remote, easy. Protective case, like water resistant, totally water resistant. Trust me, you can put this and go to even Wonderla theme park, rain disco, nothing will go inside, not even a drop of water will go inside. It's that safe. So you can go for motor vlogging during the rains as well, so no harm will be done to your action camera. Let's put this inside. Close it. And done. Completely sealed. Completely protected. Let me come to the specifications. It has a wide angle lens of 170 degrees, waterproof up to 30 meters, as I told you before. Multi language. Now, don't ask me if there is Tamil, Kannada, and all in this, Hindi and all. But I know it's English, Chinese, Hong Kong, whatever language they speak, Thailand. There is a multi language of full support. Micro SDH not supported, like I told you, micro SDS card not supported. Battery of 1050 mAh. That is pretty good for. Basic camera. If you want to know how to mount this in your helmet and start vlogging, start riding, just comment down below. I will surely make a video on that and how to, you know, mount it in your helmet and start vlogging. Definitely will be done. Just comment it. And I think what I want to tell you is, yeah, so the wait time. So actually, you don't get this company right now in Amazon or Flipkart. It's out of stock. You need to order it from Banggood.com. I hope you guys know what is Banggood. If you don't, I'll put a link down below so you can check it out. It's 3,500 rupees only, but including tariff insurance, shipping insurance, as well as shipping charges, I had to pay 4,800. That is almost around 5,000 I need to pay for it. Yeah, so this is it. You need to pay through PayPal app. So please ensure you have PayPal app for a better pay. So one more thing I want to guys tell you, that is, you see here, there is an app in Play Store called Easy iCam. So you go to the Play Store, download this app called Easy iCam, and you know, you can connect this with your Wi-Fi. So connect it, put it in your, put your mobile in the mobile holder if you, in your bike if you have it, and start riding a bike. It will be connected to the Wi-Fi. So it lets you control your camera remotely, like I told you, that remote. So using smartphone, which is include full camera control, live preview, photo playback, and sharing of select contents and more. Oh wow, you can share your contents, you know, instantly through Wi-Fi. That is crazy, through mobile. Yeah, so lastly, disclaimer guys, I actually opened this in a Flipkart cover, if you remember, and I told you Flipkart and Amazon doesn't have this. So the thing is, actually right now I'm in Tamil Nadu due to the lockdown in Bengaluru and situation is not good. But this was ordered 2 months back, like I told you, 2 months I had to wait. Now, 2 months back, I ordered it to my Bangalore, my main address. So, through my friend, I had to courier it to Tamil Nadu, right now where I'm living. So, he had couriered this in a Flipkart cover. Flipkart cover. So, don't get into this, you know, sense of seeing the Flipkart cover and all. So, we only get this in Bangalore right now, as far as I know. So, I'll put the link in the description. No card. As I told you, you need to put a micro SDH class 10 memory card to start doing this. Battery completely charged, no problem. Well guys, next I will be uploading samples of video for you to check out the clarity, the quality of the video in 1080p, 720p and 4K. Please, thank you so much for watching. Hope you like this video. If any doubt regarding this Ikin H9R or regarding the mounting of the camera and helmet, please do comment, put it in the comment section. I will surely reply to each one of you guys. Okay, thank you guys. See you. I got to go play this PUBG. I don't know what my friends will be shouting right now. See you guys. Take care.